How to delete and trash emails in Apple Mails in iOS 18. So let's start the video. First of all, open Mails and swipe left. After updating, you do swipe left, the delete option will be removed from here. And now you will swipe left and then click on More and scroll down, and you can see the option delete message here. Then click on delete message and your mail will be deleted. So this way to delete and trash emails in Apple Mails in iOS 18. Thanks for watching.